Over to DeMello, to an open corner. Thompson is there. Thompson, two Flames on him. Kyle Connor comes in to help. Over to Stanley in the slot, shoots and scores. Top shelf. The big defenseman Logan Stanley's on the board, and this one is tied at two.
Pass, and he just brings it off the crossbar, but he just steps up and beats his check. Milan Lucic to inside, and look at the shot. Look at, he's got such a long.
Kick it back. At the line, comes across for Stanley, fires, scores! Logan Stanley, short side high on Price, and the Jets cut the lead at half.
Stanley gets, watch the front of the net as you've got Appleton tapping the puck. He wants it there, and that maybe gets Price's focus for a split second to his left, and that's just a perfect shot as Stanley comes down the wall, got his head up the whole way, and he just places it right up and under.
Appleton and Connor back into Canadiens ice. Kyle Connor off the bench. Stanley scores! He's done it again! Logan Stanley has tied the game.
Strides, and he beats short side on the other side on Carey Price. And this one, short side to the glove side. Look at the reaction of Price. He can't believe he got beat. But credit Stanley. No hesitation. Good hard shot, and that just goes short.